there.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the program. We're having a lot of fun so far. Glad you could join us. Paul Schaefer in the band, Richie Sambora. Later, Bon Jovi and Richie Sambora of Bon Jovi.
Of the group Bon Jovi.
Of the group Bon Jovi. How many others are there in the group Bon Jovi?
Five.
Five total? So we're missing three Bon Joviites. Yeah. Okay. Is everyone ready over there? Richie, John,
yo,
Paul, everybody. Okay. Our next guests, kids, have sold over 35 million records around the world, and their most recent album is entitled... it's Cher. Oh, hello, Cher. How are you?
Nice to see you.
Something I picked up on the train.
Yeah. You should be so lucky. Huh? Wait a minute. I heard you were having like a really like a bad hair day. You're looking a little like Bobby Vinton.
Bobby Vinton. The other night I looked. That's right.
Yeah.
I looked like Bobby Vinton the other night.
All right. Wait a minute. So okay, here. Come on, work it up.
Oh, free hair care products.
And the call for what little hair you have left.
Do you have the perfection?
What?
Do you have the perfection in the
no,
clarifier?
No, but you'll get the clarifier, and only if you don't sing O Holy Night next year. Okay? I'm getting very sick of that.
I'm having a bad hair day.
Yeah, I can see. You're having a no hair day.
Yeah. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Thank you for dropping by. Ladies and gentlemen, we are truly living in an age of miracles. Look at this. It's shampoo and conditioner all in one formula. How the hell do they do that kind of thing? All right. You guys still ready?
I don't know now.
We're gonna have to put somebody on the door. See if Al Roker can't come over and bounce for us, if you know. Ladies and gentlemen, our next guests have sold over 35 million records around the world. You guys just had to sit there, didn't you?
Skip that stuff. Let us play already.
There was nothing you guys could do, could you? It was Cher. She came in and took over, and you guys were scared, weren't you?
He was scared, not me.
You guys are yellow. Their most recent album is entitled Keep the Faith. Oh, I got a copy of it right here, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome Bon Jovi's Richie Sambora and John Bon Jovi.
This old piano, trying hard to capture the moment, this morning I don't know. Cause a bottle of vodka still lies in my head. Some blonde gave me nightmares. Think that she's still in my bed. As I dream about movies, they won't make a fee when I'm dead. With an ironclad fist, I wake up to French kiss the morning. While some marching band keeps its own beat in my head while we're talking about all of those things that I long to believe, about love, the truth you mean to me, and the truth is, baby, for it. she's giving me the eye, but I might have said yeah. But I laughed so hard I think I'll die. Well, as you close your eyes, know I'll be thinking about you. While my mistress, she calls me, stand in a spotlight again. Tonight, I won't be alone. No, I don't mean I'm not lonely.
That's one of those songs that I don't know how to describe it. It's a little melancholy. It's a little exciting. It's inspirational. It kind of makes the hair on the back of your hand stand up a bit.
That's kind of you, David. Yeah. It's like it could be like the wedding song of the 90s.
You think so?
No.
How about that Cher deal?
Hey, where is this? You got a trick up every sleeve. I mean, this is like a tough.
You know, I asked Richie because I think that they were, you know, they
you
like
gossip.
They dated or something, right?
Yeah, definitely
dated. Miniature golf and a Dairy Queen.
That's right. I was chaperoning, yeah.